Everyone, welcome back. So today I'm sharing with you my Sanrio Loot Crate Small Gift Big Smile package. And this is the third installment to the Loot Crate Sanrio collaboration. And I signed up for all four. So I'll be getting the last one in the next few months. So I'm really, really excited. This was their summer one and the theme was vacation. I literally only remember one item that I got in here because it doesn't fit, which you will see soon. Everything else, I really honestly don't remember. I really don't remember. Yeah, it's really bad. So even, and the other two boxes I still have in this room right now, and the stuff is all still in it, except for the t-shirt that I got in the first one. So if you haven't seen my other two videos of the other two Loot Crate Sanrio's boxes, I will link those below for you guys if you're interested. But definitely if you can sign up for the fourth one, I would. They haven't released the theme yet, I'm not sure, but usually they'll do like a little sneak peek of something. So let me see here, because I need some room. Let me open this. Oh my god, now I remember what was in here. Oh my god, okay. So that's how bad it is. I had this sitting in my bedroom forever. So then it's vacation. Little sneak peek here. Oh my gosh, I really want to turn all of these boxes inside out like they tell you to. Let me make room here on my desk. Okay, so the first thing, this is something that I will probably be selling on eBay because they are freaking ginormous. Like, I mean, I don't know if you guys realize how big these are. These are a size, what size are these? I don't know. They're just ginormous. I thought they had a size on here. Anyway, oh, extra large, duh, Natalie. I knew there was a little sticker somewhere. Extra large, I probably could have fit into a small considering how large these are. I mean, it really sucks, but I'm not that sad because at least they're not like Hello Kitty, they're just the little frog. But yeah, I'm just kind of sad that like I can't use them, but I'm probably gonna sell these on eBay. So if you're interested, let me know, I guess. But yeah, I'm gonna sell them. All right, then it, here is like the little card of everything that it comes in. It's so cute. I mean, I really have to say that Loot Crate and Sanrio really did a really amazing job with everything. So the next item is a beach towel, and I am so excited for this. I literally just want to go to the beach so I can rock this towel. It is adorable. I mean, can we just talk about this? I don't even know if you guys can see this. It's a pretty big towel. Oh, look at Hello Kitty. Look at her. Look at her. Hopefully you guys can see this because I can't tell. All right. So that is the beach towel. So cute. I mean, to die for. I just like want to put this up like on the wall of my room here. Love, 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 love. Love that. All right. Next is a charm. I think there's a Hello Kitty one in the first box, I think, and then there were keychains in the second box. I can't remember, but yeah, so I think I have a Hello Kitty one as well. Super, super cute. Like, why not? And then, of course, they sent one of these again. They always have these, like, with the tissue paper. This is adorable. This is, like, one of the things that they sneak peek, which I don't like to see the sneak peeks. I really want to be surprised. So I get so mad when I see other people. I'm like, oh, I don't want to know what the sneak peek is. So anyway, this is what it is. It's a little figurine. And in the first Loot Crate Sanrio box, we got a figurine. So I'm super excited because I love it. And it has sand at the bottom. What? And then even in the back, you can see, you know, the back of everything as well. So super adorable. I love that. Like, what a, like, just a collection piece. And it's very heavy and durable. Just, you know, not cheap feeling at all. So really excited for that. I really want to get some bookshelves in here and really display a lot of my, like, all my Hello Kitties and, like, I mean, I probably would need, like, 5 bookshelves. But I would really love to display most of my collection pieces just because they're all, like, sitting in a box somewhere or just put away because I don't want them to get ruined. So I would love to at least put them on display, but I don't know. I mean, this room is not always going to be, like, my little beauty room. But, yeah, I want to do something, I guess. And last but not least is a tote bag, which I am so excited for. Again, I need to go to the beach, but I thought that this was such a good idea and I'm super happy about it. Let me just puff it out for you. but it's pretty big. And, you know, I kind of first, when I first saw it, I'm like, oh my God, is it a beach ball? Like, that's really what I thought it was. So I'm happy it's not, because I really have no use for a beach ball. But I thought this I definitely could use. So it's definitely clear. It's going to be great, nice waterproof bag here. And that is what the design looks like. So I thought that this was really, really, really adorable and cute. So I am just so excited for the last one. I really hope they kind of like renew it with Sanrio and kind of do this like as a constant thing, because your girl will be signed up for life. So anyways, I really hope you guys enjoyed this Loot Crate. Really excited about it. Of course, it stinks about the flip-flops, but with the plastic in the middle like that, I usually can't wear them. I guess my feet are just really sensitive and they just hurt me way too much. So regardless, I probably really wouldn't wear them, but I'm probably not going to sell them, because I'm not going to just have those sitting around. It's a collection piece when I really can't use it and someone else could totally have it. So anyways, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys all later. Bye guys.